But do you have the artistic vision to make it interesting? Or the knowledge? Or the time? Compare that typical 3-minute slideshow with a custom movie from memoriswithmovies.com.